Now, Ukraine is calling for help to battle a flu epidemic. President Viktor Yushchenko has appealed to Europe and the U.S. for medication and equipment, calling the situation a threat to national security. Well, we can now cross live to our correspondent who is in Kyiv, Alexei Yurashevsky, to get some more information on this. Hello to you, Alexei. Well, is the situation really that serious there in Ukraine?
Well, yes, it is. It seems that it's getting more serious every day, mainly because the death toll is rapidly rising. Over the weekend, it has doubled. Now we understand the latest figure that we've heard is 60 people have become victims of different respiratory diseases in the west of Ukraine. But the main problem is that nobody in Ukraine can now understand what is exactly happening, what is exactly causing so many deaths. For the time being, we know that one case has been confirmed as a result of the AH1N1 virus, or as is better known in the world now, swine flu. 12 more cases, 12 more people have been infected with the swine flu. The rest, it is believed that they died from different respiratory diseases, from pneumonia to common flu and other diseases. And that's what's causing the biggest concern, because nobody can understand what is exactly happening and what is the reason for that. Now, as we know, President Yushchenko has declared, has called this situation a threat to national security. For the time being, the emergency situation has not yet been imposed, but given all the developments in this story and the rapidly growing death toll, this of course could be well around the corner.
Well, as you just said, experts are working out on the reasons there, working out the reasons, but what is being done to fight the epidemic?
Last night, President Yushchenko called on 8 countries, including Russia, to assist Ukraine in this fight against the virus outbreak. Now we understand that a supplement of about 300,000 portions of Tamiflu medication, which is believed to be good for fighting the spread of the swine flu, has been delivered to Ukraine last night. It arrived at the Borispol airport.